Hello, my amazing sexy mofos, this is your boy Venomy here. I really do hope you're all okay and having an amazing day so far. In today's video, I've got a Call of Duty video. I'm just going to be showing you how to make the RPK, but straight off the bat, if you are new around here and like what you see, then please do subscribe to join this amazing sexy family. But now let's jump straight into this. Okay, there's actually two versions of the RPK, and I'm just going to be going through both of them right now. For the stock, the gun we're actually going to be working with is the AK-47. For the ammunition, you just want to make sure you got the 75 round drum mag. For the stock, the field LMG stock. And then the last thing we're going to be working with is the barrel. You can either have a 23 inch RPK barrel, which is the normal one. You get a little bit more range, but that is about it. Then for the underbarrel, you could apply a bipod. Then you'd have your RPK. Or essentially, you could have the 23 inch Romanian barrel, which is exactly the same, but you get a little bit more mobility, but less range. But obviously you can't have an underbarrel as well, so that does give you an extra slot. It's entirely up to you which one you do go for. I would recommend a triple grip, try get as much mobility as possible. I did notice I went on 24 or 7 shipment, worst idea to do for a gun demonstration, but I noticed it was really sluggish, it felt really heavy to walk around with, I couldn't jump as often as I would have liked to, so I just tried to play a defensive and just camp and just play really laid back. I felt that this was the best approach with such a heavy weapon. If it was something like the AK-74U, which is something I would have rocked, if I'm using the AK-47, I'll either just use it as a normal AK-47 or convert it to the AK-74U, which is just a little bit lighter, I can jump, I can move around a bit faster, but it just felt really, really heavy. So if you're the type of person that likes to camp, sit back, then this is definitely the gun for you. It's not that bad on the recoil, surprisingly, and with a GI mini reflex. It was surprisingly nice, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the kick of the AK, you don't actually notice it. It's alright, it's really tolerable. But depending on the type of player you are, it might be too much. You might not want this type of weapon, especially if you're used to SMGs like the MP5. You're used to moving extremely quickly. This is gonna be a big change and a big effect on your playstyle. But it's entirely up to you. Let me know what you think of it down in the comment section below. I'll leave you with the rest of the gameplay. It was a little bit chaotic, but I'm gonna wrap this video up here. I really do hope you're all okay and having an amazing day so far, but I love every single one of you, and I'll see you all in the next video.